My name is Dr. David Harari, and I'm the president of Reproductive Sciences Medical Center. I'd like to take a few minutes to talk to you today about egg donation. You know, over 20,000 cycles of egg donation are being done in the United States each year. And really, the process for egg donation is very similar to the process of in vitro fertilization, or IVF. In both instances, we're using the same medications to stimulate the ovary to produce multiple eggs. One of the concerns that patients ask me about is how will egg donating affect my future fertility? But you know, it really won't. The reason for that is you as a woman are born with over 2 million primary follicles. Those are eggs that you're born with that remain with you throughout your lifetime. By the time you become menopausal and quit having periods, you've depleted those primary follicles from 2 million down to 200,000. So you see the number of eggs that are present is really astounding. And by doing egg donation, you really are not making a dent in the depletion of those eggs or your fertility in the future. When you go through this process, it really takes about the same amount of time as a normal IVF cycle. The stimulation part of the treatment process takes approximately 2 weeks. And the egg retrieval process itself is given to you under a mild form of anesthesia, so you really don't feel any discomfort during the procedure. The procedure itself is relatively short. It can take 10 to 20 minutes at max. You'll be able to walk around shortly thereafter, go to the bathroom, and can go home the same day. Thank you for your attention.